Hazel, don't eat the chicken. Oh, for God's sakes.